Good morning, Moreland. Happy Tuesday, October 5th, 2021. It is a day one on the day cycle calendar. Welcome to school this Tuesday morning. I hope you had a wonderful Monday. I hope you had a great evening last night, and I hope that you are ready to go today. Have a smile under that mask, a glimmer in your eye, a positive thought in your head, and you are ready to start today on a positive note. So welcome to school this October 5th, this Tuesday, October 5th. Speaking of October 5th, we have two Moreland birthdays today. I'd like to give a birthday shout out to Joey Napoli, who is celebrating a birthday today, and Caleb Redding. So happy birthday to you two boys. So if you see Joey or Caleb out in fourth and fifth grade today, give them a birthday shout out, celebrating a birthday on this Tuesday. I hope it's a good one. I hope you enjoy your day here at school, boys. So happy birthday to you. Today's breakfast is the strawberry pancakes. Tomorrow's breakfast is the apple fruitle. Today you're having the pancakes. Tomorrow you're having the apple fruitle. Today's lunch, the main lunch, is the crispy tater tot casserole bowl. That's interesting. Crispy tater tot casserole bowl, and the alternate is the cheese stuffed breadstick. So the main or choice one is the tater tot casserole, and the choice two or the alternate is the cheese stuffed breadsticks. So that is lunch for today. I hope that you had a great day yesterday. I hope you're ready to have an awesome day today. I hope that you are ready to show some individuality. Do you remember what individuality means? Individuality means you're trying to discover who you are meant to be. Pretty cool, a pretty cool thing to think about. Someone once said it takes nothing to join the crowd. It takes everything to stand alone. Standing alone brings out one's individuality, and sometimes it can help you discover who you are meant to be. Think about that book I read at our assembly last week, Wolber. Wolber stood out from the crowd. He did not join the flock of sheep. He was a leader. He was somebody who led the sheep. That's being an individual, standing out, being what our word of the week is this week, unique, being different, being special, and not letting your peers influence you or letting others influence you. You are doing what you know is true, what you are meant to do. That's being unique, being special, wearing what you want to wear, acting the way you want to act, doing the right thing, even though somebody else might not be doing the right thing. Taking the initiative is showing some individuality. So as we go throughout this Tuesday today, think about how can you demonstrate individuality? How can you be unique and different from others around you? If others are goofing off at lunch, are you doing the right thing? Are you being a leader? If others are throwing trash on the ground, are you picking it up? That's being an individual. So stand out. It takes nothing to join the crowd, and it takes everything to stand out and be unique. So that's what we're going to be working on this month of October. Show some individuality and continue to work on being unique. We are just about to finish chapter 2 of our You Are a Champion by Marcus Rashford. In today's, there's action points for daring to dream. Dreaming big. He says, dare to dream, action step 1. Maybe you already have a dream. Maybe you are yet to discover it, or maybe you have lots of dreams. When I was a kid, I knew I wanted to play football, but I didn't know I could play for Manchester United. This is why it's important to dream big. You never know what might be possible. I want you to have the chance to dream about the person you'd like to be and about the things you'd like to do. So dream big. Dream big, and then you will accomplish those things. Kind of like our mantra. You believe it, it will happen. So dream big. Number 2 is find the pieces of your jigsaw puzzle. Thinking about your dream can be really exciting, but it can also be scary. To help with this, we need to break it down into small pieces. You don't build a jigsaw puzzle in one go. You put it together piece by piece, one at a time. So break that big goal into smaller goals and work step by step. You all have little goals in your classroom for fluency or math. the same as with your dream. Break that into goals. Maybe every day you have a different goal to get to your dream. Maybe you have a yearly goal. So break it into pieces. Find that first piece. My first piece to becoming a professional footballer was practicing with football every day. Now it's time to find yours. Write down or think about what the first steps in achieving your dream are. How can you turn that dream into a reality by taking that first step? And if you'd like one more tip, tell someone you care about what your dream is and what your first step is. This will help you focus on being the best you can be. So find that first piece and take it. Dreaming big. And this is a perfect opportunity to think about being an individual and being unique. Maybe your dream is different from your friends, and that is totally okay. That's what makes us special and different. We all have different dreams, different goals, different ideas about what we want to do with our lives. So dream big like Marcus Rashford. Be unique. Take an individual goal and dare to dream big, because that's how you will become a champion. Let's stand and say our Moreland mantra together. I am kind, I am capable, I am valued, we are one. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag, and everybody have a terrific Tuesday. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Moreland.